We'll be right back. Message says I look up at the night sky, and I know that, yes, we are part of this universe. We are in this universe. But perhaps more important is that the universe is in us. Many people feel small because they're small and the universe is big, but I feel big because my atoms came from those stars.
the three, and then the final one, moksha, is the desire for liberation. But when Buddha came, he said that's nonsense. Forget artha. Go directly to moksha.
a highly advanced technological status, they wanted to leave behind some type of a message, a type of secret code that needed to be deciphered by a future generation that understood or would understand what really happened in the past. And that generation is us.